Janet Jackson is said to take to the stage to perform at Glastonbury in her first UK show in 8 years, days after the 10th anniversary of her brother Michael's death. The Billie Jean hitmaker died aged 50 on June 25 in 2009, and this year the Somerset-based music festival will run from June 26 until Sunday 30. According to The Sun, the 52-year-old reportedly believes picking up the microphone at Worthy Farm will relaunch her career in a major way in 2019. A Glastonbury insider told the newspaper, "Janet is relaunching her career in a major way this year, and she thought this would be the perfect opportunity. She has never performed at Glastonbury, but she knows what a massive deal it is. It is looking like she will perform on Sunday, but her exact slot is to be confirmed. Organizers are still booking acts and arranging the schedule, but she is really excited to be back." Mail Online has approached a representative for Janet Jackson and for Glastonbury for further comment. Janelle Monáe, Kylie Minogue and Stormzy are among the stars whom have landed the gigs at the biggest festival of the year. Glastonbury's co-organizer Emily A. Avis lifted the lid on the lineup as she explained it was 90% of the way there, with only 10% of confirmations to go. Also, she let slip that Arcadia, who are behind Glastonbury's legendary spider, are working on a completely new structure for this year's event. Emily told BBC Radio 6 Music Breakfast show the park will have a new area installed and Block 9 will be a mind-blowing installation, placed in the field itself. Janet has had a flourishing singing career spanning more than 3 decades, with 38 UK top 40 hits under her belt and 11 albums to her name. The musician last performed in the UK 8 years ago for a 3-night stint at the Royal Albert Hall, in Kensington, London in 2011. Just weeks before she was due to return to the country in 2016, Janet pulled out of every single UK date amid claims there was a scheduling difficulty.